Yeah, massive. Obviously going to be up to Aberdeen. It's always a tough game, obviously, especially in the Cup. We want to do well in the Cup, so it's a big game. All the boys are looking forward to it and just can't wait to tomorrow.
Not the best record against Aberdeen, does that make you more determined to get a result?
Yeah, but it's always a tough game. I'd say they're a top team and hopefully we can go there and change it. It'll be a tough game, but I'm looking forward to it.
Sam Cosgrove is a key player there. Is he someone you'll be really
of? Well, he scores a lot of goals, got a lot of goals in the last two seasons anyway, so he's one of our main players and hopefully we can keep him quiet tomorrow. It'll be a tough job, but like I said, hopefully we can do that.
Kilmarnock has 2 wins from 2 now. What's that done for
the team? Yeah, it's boosted the whole place, to be honest with you. It's something which we needed, obviously, coming off a poor win. So it's good. It's given the boys a lift again, as you can imagine. So we're going into a game confident.
What about you personally? Do you feel like you've
kind of
stepped things up
second half of the season? Yeah, well, I've scored 3 goals in the last 2 games. So it's people's obviously got to think that. But as I say, I work hard in every game. Obviously, went through the first 6 months wasn't ideal, but it's football. It's double-edged sword being a striker. When you're scoring goals and the team's winning, you get the praise, and when you're not and the team's not winning, you get a stick, and that's fine. But as I say, hopefully it can change. We've got, obviously, Kabamba now in, and he'll help me massively, so I'm looking forward to the games ahead.
Did you find that the first 6 months a bit frustrating?
Yeah, of course. Obviously, last season come off the high, obviously, with the Scotland stuff and this and that, so I was looking to, obviously, hit the ground running, and obviously it didn't work out like that, but listen, it's happened plenty of times in my career. You've got ups and downs, football's full of it, and as I say, it's hopefully I can kick on now.
Do you feel like there's a lot of kind of pressure on you and all eyes are on you just now?
Well, I'm the number 9, so that's what happens, and that's why I wanted to play striker as a wee boy, because as I say, it's a double-edged sword. When you're scoring, you get all the headlines, and when you don't, you get the headlines for other reasons. It's fine, it's football, and it's something I've learned to deal with, and it's something, even when I'm not scoring goals, I don't let it bother me too much, because I know it's football, I know what I'm capable of doing, and as I say, just to keep believing in yourself.
A long trip to Aberdeen and obviously a busy run of fixtures, is this the kind of time that you enjoy the most?
Yeah, so obviously it's a lot of games coming up, so as I said, I enjoy the amount of games. It saves you training, prefer games to training, to be fair, so as I say, it's good.
Does having Nicky in now, you mentioned him there a couple of minutes ago, we can see what he's done to you just now, does having him in just give you a little bit more confidence and a little bit more of a chance to relax, having two up top rather than playing on your own?
Yeah, I think I'm a striker, prefers playing with two. Obviously, Greg Stewart was here in the last season, first half, and I felt I played my best football next to him, so I feel I play better with a two. Obviously, I can play with a one as well, but I much prefer playing with a two, and obviously, it's good early signs, so looking forward to the rest of the season.
Thanks, Sam.